Hello guys, and welcome back. If you remember, in our last video I have completed the one side. Also, as you can see now, I have completed the other side just for this part. Now all I have to do is close up the entire side with Sepeli wood strips and also the other side as well. Now, before I begin, let me tell you some things. First of all, if you ever watched another session, another series of my videos, you will know by now that this length, that it's at the middle of the keel, let me explain something. Just for that, keel is the material that covers the side of the ship. Hull is the entire structure. So all this, the other side, all this is hull. The outside is keel. So now that I made that clear, let me continue. The keel at this point is longer than the bow or the stern. Not so much at the stern, but definitely a lot at the bow. You can tell here, you can use a thread if you wish to measure, but here you can see I have this part and here I have a very bigger part. So the wood strips that will come up to the bow must be thinner. You must not use the same width all the way to the bow, because you will end up to have wood strips up here and at the middle you will have wood strips up here. So this is wrong. The keel won't come along. At the stern it's a little bit different. We have a different length, but because we have different curves, the length gets to be equal to the middle. Not exact match, but it tends to be almost the same. So it will probably need some wood strips to be thinner, but it's very hard to calculate where to do that. You can tell when you start to have wood strips all the way and they do not match exactly. So that's the point, you must begin to make them thinner. It's difficult to calculate exactly the point you have to start, but we'll do it along together. The only difficult part here is this, as you can see, because we have a very big curve here. So the wood strips must come like this. So this is the difficult part. All right, now I made that clear. Let's start placing the first wood strip of Sepeli. Sorry for that, guys, for this interruption. Like I said, the first wood strip I'm going to place will be at the same width as the rest, and the next one and also everyone after that will be thinner. So let's play this, the first one, and see how it goes. So this is the first one. I'm going to start from here. I'm going to follow the pattern. Now, as you can see, this is the point that the curve begins. So I will make a mark here. So we know where to bend. Thank you. just a little more than I need. Now let me soak it in water and do the bending. Like before, the bending will be done with a soldering iron. You just have to remember that the secret is to have the wood always wet, and also that this wood is flexible, but it's harder than the previous one. It's perfect, needs some bending only at the edge. Have it. Now let's dry it. Now guys, I'm going to start here. The cyanoacrylic glue is going to be used only to keep the wood strip in place until the white glue is dry. So the gluing requires two types of glues, like I said. Now, before applying white glue, let me do the other part up to the stem. Let me adjust the camera and I'll get back to you. Now, this is going to be the hard part, guys. As you can see here, we have no problem. Everything is beautiful and flat. The problem begins exactly right here, where I have to do a big bend. So, first of all, let me cut this approximately. And this will be a tricky one, because the wood is hard. So, let me soak it in water, adjust the camera and get back to you. You may have a lot of breaks during this bend. That's not a problem, it's normal, eventually you will get it. Always keep the wood wet. So the curve is right, need some bending over here. Let's dry it. So guys, before doing any planking and gluing anything, first of all we have to mark where to cut. Definitely I'm going to need some pins here. It's a hard job. hard, but I will get it done eventually. So let me cut it. So guys, I have a perfect fit, as you can see. Now let me do the gluing to the rest of the ship. No need to see the gluing from here and back, and I will get back to you to do the gluing here. Now let's glue the rest. This is difficult. Like I said, it's difficult. Doesn't hold, I'm going to use a pin. There it is. Now let me clear myself from the glues and I'll get back to you to show you the rest of the process. Like I said guys, the cyanoacrylic glue is just to hold the planks into position. The gluing is done with the white glue. Now to every joint underneath, you must pour some white glue. Before proceeding, let me show you something guys. As you can see here and here, I have placed two wood planks, big ones, to cover the ledge, also on the other side. Why I did that? because I don't want to damage the LEDs during this procedure, and also because the light is too intense. So if for any reason I don't do a perfect planking right here and I have small gaps that the eye could not get, the light will. So I will have orange light coming out from the side of the keel, and I do not want that. So as you can see, I have covered up the LEDs, so the light will go only one way, up. Now, before concluding this video, let me do another wood strip to show you at the bow what I meant before when I said you must make the strip to be less width, to have less width, and also to inform you that it's until the white glue is dry, is not wise to place more than 3 planks in the row, one before, one below this one, and another one. It's not wise. You can do one plank at each time, up to 3. That's my opinion. Of course, you can do whatever you like. So let me adjust the camera and get back to you. Now, the next wood strip will begin from here to follow the pattern. As you can see, I start to have a slight bend right here. Continues right here. So, the slight bend begins from here. The bigger bend begins from this point. So, from this point and all the way to the bow, you must make the wood strip to be less thin, less wide. That's what this tool is for. So, from, let me do that again because I've misplaced the mark from this mark. Yeah. Now, let me bend it and I'll get back to you to do the mounting. Got it. Seems to me that I must use the pin here. Okay. So, this is the way, guys. I have a lot of planning to do, as you can realize. I will get back to you when I start around here. I believe this is where the point will be, when I'm going to start a different way of planking, unless I come up with a problem. So I will make a video to show you how to fix it. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and until next time, take care and stay safe.